Tell me, Dr. Freeman, if you can. You have destroyed so much. What is it exactly that you have created? Can you name even one thing? I thought not.
Gun. Give it to him, dog. There, Gordon. Dog's happy to see you.
I can tell.
Okay, dog. Go get the monitor set up so we can check in with my dad. He must be worried sick about us. He was so sure I wouldn't find you here. The Citadel's really coming apart. I still don't know how we got out of there. The last thing I remember is rain falling. Huge explosion, and I heard Vortigaunts. Next thing I knew, Dog was digging me out of the rubble.
Alex, come in!
It's hold it there. We got it. Dad.
Alex, where are you? Oh, please, God, tell me you're out of the city.
Well, not quite yet.
What?
But listen, Dad, we found him.
You found Gordon? But listen, you two have to get out of the city. The Citadel could blow at any moment.
There's no question that it will, I'm afraid. Our remote sensors indicate the process is accelerating toward a dark energy flare. Anyone left in the vicinity will be subjected to energetic events whose effects are beyond my powers of speculation. The ravages to cellular material are
unimaginable. Stop!
Dad?
Oh, dear. Eli, I'm sorry, but surely there's no need for undue alarm. Alex is well out of harm's way by now.
Well, actually, we're still at the Citadel.
What? Oh, dear. But there's really no time. The core is exceedingly close to collapse. Why, there's no way to get far enough without first... Well, nothing short of a direct intervention in the core could possibly retard the reaction.
You mean going in?
Into the core, yes. But it's far too dangerous to consider. The chamber will be bathed in radiation.
Well, you do have the hazard suit. If we found a way into the Citadel, it's possible we
could... Alex, no!
But, Dad...
Izzy, talk some sense into her!
I'm sorry, Eli, but I don't see any other way. It would help us evacuate more citizens.
We can do this, Dad.
Okay, Alex, okay. Okay, just promise me. promise me that you won't take a single unnecessary risk.
I promise. Love you.
I love you too, baby. I'll be praying for you.
Don't worry. I'll see you soon. And meet us on the far side of this ridge.
Whoa. What a drop.
After you, Gordon.
Careful. He is a robot. He's done the math.
I want you to get out of here as fast as you can. Go find Dad. We'll catch up. Don't worry. All right. I'll miss you too. Now, don't worry about me. I'll see you soon.
Get in the past. Brace yourself, Gordon. Okay, dog, let's do it. Before I change my... Okay. Careful, hold on. Dog! Now go, boy, go on. You'll be fine, just...
Uh-oh.
What now? Whoa! Hold on! Oh. No. Oh. get off before the next ride starts.
If we leave him alone, I'll just disable this field. Damn, I can't get this down. Something. It's that stalker. He's holding it from the other side. We don't have time to look for another way around. Set the targeting system on these things. A little extra juice in the right spot, and it's on our side. I'll hold it out where I can look up. Bring that over here, and I'll reach you with it. There it is. It's a lot more unstable, but it should last long enough to take out the stalker. Okay. We can get through now.
Thank you.
through that?
Thank you.
defense system's back in place. It won't last forever. While you were in there, I did some poking around in the control data. They were trying to start a chain reaction, all right. But destroying the Citadel is just a side effect. Since we took out Brain's reactor, this is the only way they have to send a transmission packet back to wherever they came from. I can't tell what the packet contains, but it's important enough that they're willing to sacrifice the whole Citadel to send it off. We need to get it back to my dad and Dr. Flint right away. I've been pulling down a copy. Whatever it is, I have a feeling it's bad news for all of us. There's something else. It's Judith. Take a look.
I'm fairly sure I've pinned down the location of the project. It's hard to say how much of it might have survived intact or whether there's anything remaining that could compromise our work if it were discovered by the Combine. We'll need to take a close look at it, of course, but I should be able to give a better opinion within a few hours. If the site is where we think it is, then it should be no more than... I'm going to cut this short. We may have been spotted.
Transmission packet to my dad. He'll know what to do with it. The packet's done copy. I've got it right here. Now let's get the hell out of here. Uh-oh. I think they found out. I've secured an exit elevator. It's this way. Come on! In this copy we made, but they're not thrilled about us having it. You know, all things considered, we're not Oh no. It's a stalker car. God damn the Combine. This is what happens to you if you resist. Or if you're just in the wrong place at the wrong time. God, I hope you don't remember who you were. All right. Let's see where this train is headed. With any luck, we should be well out of the city before it's too late. Thank God we're not on foot. Let's hope the worst is over. It looks like you saved our lives again. What's that? Oh my God. To a train station. Let's head for the surface. They're out of bullets. Flashlight on. We need to get through that door. Damn, it's got a powered lock. How are we gonna get this open? Let's see if we can find a power box.
Thank you.
job. Hey, and you found a gun. Keep your light on that zombie. Must have collapsed. Makes sense. We were powered by the system.
Thank you.
lucky you got that hazard suit. This water's nasty. Is that room for two in there?
Thank you.
still light out. Thank God. It's still day. Let's get out of here.
Ourselves with some relatively meager exposition.
I've never been happier to see Dr. Koiner.
The destabilization of the City 17 reactor have had repercussions that are entirely unexpected, although we hardly dare.
Probably us. Farther before they noticed us again. Nicely done. Let's head upstairs. Get through here while that sniper's covering the street. Gordon, that sniper almost took my head off. Let me climb up and take a look at what we're walking into. Okay? I'll cover you from up here till you reach the far end. When the coast is clear, I'll catch up. Okay, looks like I can get that ladder down to you. Let me shoot out the latch. I might be a little rusty with this rifle. Nope, guess I'm not.
Thank you.
that's over. Oh, God. Looks like the reactor's back on track for a meltdown. That transmission's going out after all. I'd like to find another way around this building. But we really don't have time. Okay, let's get in. Come on. Combine regulations. Let's get away from the doors.